Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 65 by Domenico Scarlatti, and then I'm going to play some jazz tunes. I hope you have a marvelous time listening.
wonderful piece of music.
I'm gonna play a jazz tune now that is called Blue Silver, that is written by Blue Mitchell. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Blue Silver by Blue Mitchell. I'm gonna attempt to play Michelle by Beatles, and the only way that I have found for myself to play those tunes secure and safe is kind of the same thing that Herbie Hancock does, when for about 7 or 8 minutes you might not even know what you're listening to until it comes around. I hope you enjoy. I was thinking lately of this concept of how to play popular music the grown-up way, not the way that little kids do. And that's one of the ways that I see as I can do this. If you are really in love with the tune, you could probably hear it all the way through, although the amount of substitutions that I've used, which is when you use a different chord than by Beatles intended, was kind of high. But I'm enjoying doing those things because that's when you talk about things in life the grown-up way. And you kind of see things for what they are, or you see more to them than originally thought. I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is happy and funny and light. It's called Elmer's tune. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Elmer's tune. The one that always makes me think of Jerry Mulligan, standing there with a big baritone saxophone. Thank you so much for listening. I'm Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight. See you tomorrow.